Yo, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? I'm so sorry, man. I meant to have this campaign up like a while ago, man. But we took a break. Took a break. But we're here. We're here now. We are here now. SOE. We are about to play. This is part number four. Let's get straight into it, man. Let's go. August 20, 1944. Let's get it.
We've been tightening the noose around the last escaping crowds as we roll towards Paris. But like a point of gravity, you can bet they got one last strike.
Damn straight, they got one last strike. All right, let's go. Start mission. We are gonna restart this mission because we played it and then, yeah, just.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, pretty special.
Ah, what's my PS4? They make that loud ass sound up. V2 rockets.
Refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. Prove yourselves in Marinier, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thanks, sir. It seems like there's after more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Seems like the cussies are a little delayed on my end.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Okay, I'm just tripping.
Working with the resistance for months, know the terrain well. Refer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit. Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. A liaison in the resistance from Seoul will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network can mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
All right.
All right, there's our target.
We gotta give those crowds some credit. Jerry's right on time. Biggest train I've ever seen. Biggest on too.
It's a Panzer. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
And we're moving up ahead.
Here we go, boys. Attach my suppressor. Hello, buddy. GG's. Still, stay hidden to avoid detection. Okay, so that's a little Nazi meter, just in case I am detected. I'm not really good at stealth missions in COD. Hello, sir. Oh, just got fucked up. Hey. That girl's a beast. Vivian. I'm gonna take out that guy. There we go. Checkpoint reached. Alright, good. Alright, we have to stop the train. Stay low, advance slowly. Don't mind if I do. Alright, who the hell did we take out first? Crap. Help. Help. Who's shooting me? Where my team at? I'm trying to figure out where my team at. Like, why is it just me in front of like all these damn people? Believe that's my teammate just fucking shot. Alright, it definitely was my teammate. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Take you out. Thank you. Alright, well, this green's gonna be absolutely nothing. Actually, no, we might need it, so we're just gonna keep it. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, no shit, we've been spotted.
Take some ammo, Daniel. I need more ammo, Lieutenant. Enemies at the post office.
Yo, GG's, GG's. Oh no, attack dogs are back. I wanna help my guy. Hold on. Motherfucker, I'm gonna die. No, he died. Oh. Dude, those things are like not very well balanced. Alright, okay. Next up about the fucking automatic weapon. There we go. More than I'm just standing here and not pushing. Bro, what the fuck? Talk about gore, bro. There's no gore in here. Oh, shoot.
Shit.
And there goes Daniels.
Daniels, get up.
My guy's Zussman, bro. That's mine. It's MG time. Oh, am I driving again? Oh. No, we're not losing nothing. I'm punching it, man. That's a rock. Watch, I get stuck on like a rock.
Now's your chance. Take the wheel.
Here we go. Bad idea, boys. Bad idea.
Keep steady! They're throwing grenades!
Fuck, it's overheated already.
We gotta get to the front of the train! Keep firing!
Overheated, come on, bro.
Daniel! Get us out of here! They can't hit us if we're getting close.
Throw it back!
Got it.
Oh my god. Oh! Yo, yo, yo! Oh no. We are. We are so fucked. Jump the fuck off! Hey, we still got it. We still got it. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. What the hell? Shit, my dumb ass would have got hit by some of that. Oh, damn. Shit, it's still coming down. Oh, no. Oh, how the hell? Damn. And there goes Daniels. Well, he's dead. There's no way. Yeah, of course he's alive.
I'm coming, hang on.
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe you made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 minutes.
Look out! Oh.
Excuse me?
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
Who the fuck is that?
Who the hell are you?
Your friend. No hurry.
That's what I'm saying. Who the fuck is that?
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
I don't need no first aid, bro. What's up with you now, huh? Fuck you going. Why are they still shooting me? I can't even see this kid. I just died. I actually just died. Okay. Probably the easiest part of the entire mission. I'm sitting here failing. Come on, bro. Sit down. Be humble. Let's use some first aid, since I'm obviously straight trash. That's the only time I died in the mission too. That's sad. I love how a name is just a question mark, yeah. That is funny. Oh, playing dead, I see, huh? How you doing there, buddy? Oh, his head came off. Oh, there is Gordon. Oh, shit. Where his head go? I fucking shot him in the leg. His leg didn't come off. Okay. Apparently, you know, everybody's just alive now. I love how there's a lean feature in single player, but it's not a multiplayer. I shot that man already. What the fuck? Ew, just die. Yeah, thank you. They all just died at once, I think. No, they did not. And I have zero grenades, so I'm just gonna stun them all. Not a good idea. I need first aid, I need it now. Hello, buddy. Attack dog's back. You see? No, I wanted my sawed off. Where's my sawed off? There we go. Yo, what's up, boys? So did we win?
Trouble.
Now, I'm in a party right now, so the sound might not be, you know, as loud, but I'll make sure not to be in a party next time. The last stop, ladies and gentlemen. No mementos, no heroic actions. Apparently, there's one heroic action in every one, and I'm pretty sure the heroic action is just like dragging one of our teammates' safety, which we have done none of that because whenever we try to do that, one, you can only move in one direction. That's kind of what I don't like about that. You can only move in one direction, and then if like people are shooting at you, and then you die, they put you right back in that animation, and then you just keep on dying until you just drop them. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to slap a like, subscribe if you're new, and until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.